गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक इंग्लिश फॉर यू. सो दिस इज रिविजन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो आई थिंक ऑलरेडी आई रिटर्न द क्लास वर्क. सो इफ यू हैव नॉट रिटर्न द क्लास वर्क, सो प्लीज कॉपी दिस वन नीटली इन द क्लास वर्क. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो वन सेकेंड आई एम सेइंग दैट दिस इज रिविजन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो दिस इज लेसन नंबर वन. Lesson name is Health is Wealth. Okay children, so this is revision. So first main hard words. First one, generous, generous, generous. Second one, lived, lived, lived. Third one, people, people, people. Fourth one, because, BECAUSC, because. Fifth one, anything, ANYTHING, anything. Sixth one, eating, EATING, eating. Seventh one, sleeping, SLEEPING, sleeping. Eighth one, inactive, INACTIVE, inactive. Ninth one, potato, POTATO, potato. Tenth one, something, SOMETHING, something. 11th one, couch, COUCH, couch. 12th one, started, STARTED, started. 13th one, realized, REALIZED, realized. 14th one, enemies, ENEMIES, enemies. Okay children, so this is hard words. Next main, answer the following questions. First one, what were the qualities of the king? Answer, the king was generous and kind. THE, the KING, king, WAS was, GENEROUS, generous, AND, and KIND, kind. The king was generous and kind. Second one, why were people not happy with the king? Answer, people were not happy with the king because he was too lazy and was not doing anything. PEOPLE, people. WERE, HAPPY, happy. WITH, with. TH, the. KING, king. BECAUSE, because. HE, WAS, was. TOO, to. LAZY, lazy. AND, and. WAS, was. NOT, not. DOING, doing. ANYTHING, anything. People were not happy with the king because he was too lazy and was not doing anything. Third one, how did the king spend his time? Answer, the king spent weeks and months in bed, either eating something or sleeping. THE, KING, king, SPENT, spent, WEEKS, weeks, AND, and MONTHS, months, INN, BED, bed, EITHER, either, EATING, eating, SOMETHING, something, ORR, SLEEPING, sleeping. Fourth one, how did the king become? Answer, the king became a potato couch. THE, KING, king, BECAME, became, POTATO, potato, COUCH, couch. The king became a potato couch. Fifth one, how did the king's enemies make fun of him? Answer, the king's enemies made fun of him by calling him Fatty King, Bulky King, etc. Dear Cheetah, K-I-N-G-S, Kings, E-N-E-M-E-I-E-S, Enemies, M-A-D-E, Made, O-F of, F-U-N, Fun, O-F of, H-I-M, Him, B-Y, By, C-A-L-L-I-N-G, Calling, H-I-M, Him, F-A-T-T-Y, Fatty, K-I-N-G, King, B-U-L-K-Y, Bulky, K-I-N-G, King, E-T-C, etc. Sixth one. Who visited the region of the king? Answer. A. Holy man visited the region of the king. A. H-O-L-Y, Holy. M-A-N, Man. V-I-S-I-T-E-D, Visited. T-H-E, The. R-E-G-I-N, Region. O-F of, T-H-E, The. K-I-N-G, King. Seventh one, what did the holy man say to the minister? Answer. The holy man said that he could easily cure the king. T-H-E-The, H-Y-L-Y, Holy, M-A-N, Man, S-A-I-D, said. T-H-A-T, that, H-E-He, C-O-U-L-D, could. E-A-S-I-L-Y, easily. C-U-R-E, cure. T-H-E, The, K-I-N-G, King. The holy man said that he could easily cure the king. Next main, match the meanings. First one, generous, very kind. Realize, knowing mistake. Third one, enormously, very big. Fourth one, vain, useless or no result. Fifth one, renowned, well known. Okay, children? So, these are the meanings. Once again, I'm going to repeat correct answer. Generous, very kind. Realize, knowing mistake. Third one, enormously, very big. Fourth one, vain, useless or no result. Fifth one, renowned, well known. Okay, children. Next main, write the opposites for the following. First one, lazy, active. A-C-T-I-V-E, active. Second one, spend, save. S-A-V-E, save. Third one, fat, thin. T-H-I-N, thin. Fourth one, fit, unfit. U-N-F-I-T, unfit. Fifth one, able, unable. U-N-A-B-L-E, unable. Next main, write masculine gender for given feminine gender. First one, queen, king. K-I-N-G, king. Second one, girl, boy. B-O-Y, boy. Third one, sister, brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Fourth one, aunt, uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Okay, children. So once again, I am going to repeat that one. Masculine gender for the feminine gender. First one, queen, king. K-I-N-G, king. Girl, boy. B-O-Y, boy. Third one, sister, brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Aunt, uncle. U-N-C-L-E, uncle. Next main, write one rhyming word for the given words. First one, vain, gain. G-A-I-N, gain. Second one, lazy, buzzy. B-U-Z-Z-Y, buzzy. Third one, health, wealth. W-E-A-L-T-H, wealth. Sleep, weep. W-E-E-P, weep. Fifth one, fun, gun. G-U-N, gun. So once again, I'm going to read rhyming words. First one, vain, gain. Lazy, buzzy. Health, wealth. Sleep, weep. Fun, gun. Now next main, rearrange the letters to make meaningful words. So the letters are mixed and scrambled. You must write it correctly. G N I K. So the correct spelling is K I N G, King. Second one, G N I P E E L S. So the correct spelling is S L E E P I N G, sleeping. Third one, Y P P A H. So the correct spelling is happy. H A P P Y, happy. Fourth one, S H T N O M. So the correct spelling is M O N T H S, months. Fifth one, Y R R O W. So the correct spelling is W O R R Y, worry. Sixth one, I H S I R. So the correct spelling is R I S H I, Rishi. Okay children, so once again I'll read the correct spelling. First one, K I N G, King. Second one, S L E E P I N G, sleeping. Third one, H A P P Y, happy. Fourth one, M O N T H S, months. Fifth one, W O R R Y, worry. Sixth one, R I S H I, Rishi. Children, any doubt, children? So this is revision. If you have written in the classwork, don't write once again. If you have not written, those are not written in the classwork, please sit and write in the classwork what I am sending. Okay children, so those have written in the classwork, practice in the rough note. Okay children, this is revision. So sit and practice in the rough note 3 or 4 times. Okay children, thank you.